I got a fart bomb. I'm gonna put a fart bomb down here if we're staying out here. Put a fart bomb down. They're gonna get farted on so hard. I'm hiding in a corner. I got the one and whatever this is. He teabagged me. He motherfucking teabagged me. And right. Yeah. There's one on left, I think.
The enemy has picked up the briefcase.
I think it was 69. Nice. Let's just run in a circle. Just keep zigging. Two in record. I stunned him. I did it. Oh, I was just trying to stun and hopefully distract enough. I'm running. Outer edge of the map, I guess. Oh, they had. I ran like three of them. I hit one of them with the briefcase. I don't know if that's okay, but I did. I did it. Hopefully it's not nuclear. I really want to kill someone with the briefcase. Start jumping.
Hostile forces have the briefcase.
They're outside. I don't know why I thought they were inside. Silly me. Jeez.
and their hosts are in
Yeah, dude, I've like sliced at people like three times and literally Oops. Cruise missile and artillery. It's pretty good.
Enemy OCXD detected.
Yeah, me too. I'm gonna... Talk what? I can hear you just fine. He's really good at that aim assist, man. That's basically all it is. You're just taking advantage of the aim assist. You're just in the general area and it locks on for you.
Secure the briefcase until we can access the launch codes.
Hmm. I'm gonna stay right here until I figure out which side they're coming from, so just block each. I just see numbers, so. Killed one person. I'm on a 7 streak. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Yeah, let's. It looks like they're all on the left if you want to go right. But I got like 3 or 4 on the left. I just killed one of them, so now there's like 3. You could probably just hold them off long enough, yeah. If you probably just hold there, you only got two lanes that can make it. All I heard was run, and then it cut off. Give me your briefcase, dog. Is that Gucci? Hell yeah, dog. I'm fresh as fuck right now. Look at this briefcase. Shit.
Great job, CIA. No fuss, no fuss. Excellent job, everyone. That's a win.